found children, a man who found the snake for the first time. Do you notice that underneath he's a very different color, right? So how do snakes move? They don't have arms or legs.
They just sliver.
They sliver. Do you see how he's wrapping his hand, his body around my hand?
Yeah.
They use their body sort of like a fist. They wrap